Watch Andrew, the guy doing the robot. Here we go. One, two, ready, go.